Johnny Ringo. You look like somebody just walked over your grave.
Fight's not with you, Holiday.
I beg to differ, sir. We started a game we never got to finish. Play for blood, remember?
I was just fooling about.
I wasn't.
Come on. Johnny Ringo, great sight. First off, I want to thank these people for doing this, because they don't have to. And I'll tell you what, it's pretty cool.
This is the last stop of the notorious outlaw Johnny Ringo, archenemy of Doc Holliday. In 1879 in Stafford, Arizona, Johnny once shot an unarmed man who refused a complimentary drink. Once in Tombstone, he told people there his life as a cowboy would end him in the grave in less than 2 years. On January 17, 1892, the war between Johnny Ringo and Doc Holliday started. Johnny was accused of being part of the assassination of Morgan Earp. The location where the gun battle happened in the movie looks very similar to the spot where Johnny Ringo died, whether it be the hand of his own or maybe an arch enemy. We will never know the truth. What do you think?